chine pimi diksu ki si gyong che ume lam langjo re de tanda nama tsangma do shu che gyada lang che gyada de lakbak tu 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 ki yung deo khala ngara shunu ki tuzi di tenge sorab che sila re mingse tangi gyada dusla wikab la lakbak dus ki yung deo khala wane la chu gyong sungma ki sigi du samsam sorab che kesa ngazi de New York, New Jersey mimang ne Nobel Shidi Sengda gongzi cho lo pibe ki zego tsungzin che wikab la New York la kang tangbo babsha. Divindeoka kang di, nganzu pyo kangjin zong sigo arwa. Divindeoka la, the snow land sigo arwa. Divindeoka sa pyo ni kang di de New York la pechas. Peche, ani, nganzu le len kare, dan len kare tango arsena, gyokbo kang di kenanzo la jorso was. Da gyokbo kenanzo pyo la losho was. Cheche, demdiya samu shira diksu samsamche. 다라 어제 미동라 뭐 좀기 여도 갑라 님데 계속 들 좀기 여도 갑라 양라 주교 숨막이 남시디 짱마체 님마 차팅팅체 학바 사 학바가 당시스 있다 용도 할라 다케나스 링구 배워 갑라 김베 갸숄라스 곰드 갸숄라스 나즈 벽이 갸다라 이네 하바다 시다 학벳벳 거베 갸다 호라 하바 유 용도 와 this is a long the 다 용고르다 셰체 라슈주 숨막 덴데라 벽 갸로스 나즈 벼다 다원나시 제체 덴데라 회갸로스 덴데 용사레 삼도 소와 중스레벨라 예사만 냠데 계속 들라 넘버 10에 톤에 잠딩딩 제 개미 중섭 들 창마 담고 삼고 와서레벨라 소와시에 개미 중섭 들 뛰어 인사데 가르드네 되나로나 시슈에 슈크세스 되나 이네야 팀디 톤에 10에 톤에 최동된 버튼 뛰는 거고 왔다 로알라 이메라 나선 야무시라도 다른데 던데 초조 소문한 시제 아니 소 빈데 소소다 세교닐데 장아리 랭귀 첨부 빼고 예스 데 유로 치 세베캅라 아니 가소르 충소라 가법 충소 간스나 다 초다 가망부 치네 미똥다 망부 좀데 여레 아디 선님레 군거레 남시 당부레 남시 당부 인도 칼라 먼저 베베 인스타다 류거즈 베베 인스고 알아봐 디는 남시 당고 있네 베베 그 차드 차보여서 제제 다른 차다 지고 여사래 권하서 고리 생에 고리 생에 속에 디는 남사 마무시 패샤 믹스에 고리 낭에 지든 남은 일에 지든 소박이 긴고 낭에래 믹스에 대 당란 낭에 창말라 토망이 가샤 첩 제제 닝 타반에 섬지 여스 낭주 여스 시슈아인 당의 측가시시기 이지게 주신 딕서로 왔던데 시세 도단라 벤딘 초속이 까낭섭의 슈굴라 가샤 갱카르스나 다가라 인도 다가라 켈링이 시시 도후고 디스 벤딘 초속 송샤와델라 차자 갸자 갸다 쭈무투유스 제 로왈라 드링게 측측니 아니 인지디 슈나삼스 Why are we here today in front of the United Nations? Because in the last 6 decades, Tibetans have suffered. Tibet is under occupation, and Tibetans are saying it's unacceptable. Tibetans are suffering, and they are saying it's unbearable. That's why they're burning themselves. Not just one, not just 10, not just 100, 150. Tibetans have burned themselves with a cry saying we want our basic freedom, with a cry that we want to see the return of His Holiness the Dalai Lama to Tibet. That's why we are here today, to tell United Nations and the international community the tragedy of Tibet has been going on for 60 years. And next year marks the 70th anniversary of Human Rights Declaration. Where is our human rights? Where is our basic freedom? Are we not human being as human as any other human being in America or around the world? Yes or no?
Yes.
Do we deserve our rights?
Yes.
Do we deserve our dignity?
Yes.
The United Nations preamble says, United Nations was established to protect dignity and rights of the people. And we, the Tibetan people, are also a same human being and same people as 7 billion people in this world. So we have a message for United Nations. Freedom House comes up with a report every year. 2 years ago, they listed Syria as the least free country in the world and Tibet as the second free, least free country in the world. We all read about Syria on a daily basis. How many of you have read or heard about Tibet in the news? Do we deserve to have coverage of tragedy unfolding in the news media or not?
Yes.
How come Syria is covered every day and how come Tibet is not covered even once a month or once a year? Reporters Without Borders says, based on interviews of journalists in Beijing, that it's more difficult to get access for journalists to go to Tibet than North Korea. Do we read about North Korea on a daily basis? Yes or no?
Yes.
How many of the people in the world know that it's more difficult to get access to go to Tibet? And in broad daylight, Larungar Monastery of 12,000 monks and nuns was demolished from last August to this August. And from 12,000 monks and nuns, it was reduced to 5,000 monks and nuns. 7,000 monks and nuns were expelled, never to come back, never to practice religion in Larungar. Is that justice? Is that justice or not? There is no justice. Yes or no?
No.
As we speak, Yachengar, with 6,000 nuns, is being demolished. And it's being reduced to 3,000 or 4,000 nuns. In Larungar, 3 nuns committed suicide. And Yachengar, as we speak, is being demolished. That's why we are here in front of the United Nations and to tell the international community, 60 years is too long. Demolition of Larungar is unacceptable. Demolition of Yachengar as it's taking place is unbearable. We want the United Nations and the international community to know the tragedy of Tibet is real. Sufferings of Tibetans is real. That's why there is a saying that you may choose to look the other way, but you can never say again that you did not know. Let me repeat this. You may choose to look the other way, but you can never say again that you did not know. That is why we are here today to tell the United Nations and the international community that you may choose to look the other way about the tragedy in Tibet, the sufferings of the Tibetan people. But we are here today to remind you, you can never say that you did not know, because we are here telling you with these coffins that 150 Tibetans have committed self-immolation. The environmental destruction is going on. Economic marginalization is going on. Social discrimination is going on. Cultural assimilation is going on. Political repression is going on in Tibet. That we want to make it loud and clear. Yes or no?
Yes!
So United Nations and international community, you may choose to look the other way, but you can never say that you did not know. Because we are telling you today, and we will tell you again and again, till the issue of Tibet is resolved peacefully. Having said that, issue of Tibet is not about 6 million Tibetans alone. It's about you, the United Nations. It's about you, the international community. Because Tibet is vital as far as environment is concerned. Tibet is the water tower of Asia. 10 major rivers of Asia flow from Tibet. Indus, Satluj, Brahmaputra, Mekong, Salwen, Irrawaddy, Yangtze, Yellow River. All these major rivers flow from Tibet. 1.4 billion people in Asia are depending on rivers flowing from Tibet. Hence, Tibet is not an issue of 6 million Tibetans alone. It is an issue of 1.4 billion people in Asia. Tibet is the water tower of Asia. Tibet is also called the third pole because after Antarctica and Arctic, Tibet has the third highest reserve of ice. A scientist in University of California says, if you want to understand global warming, if you want to understand climate change, you have to understand the Tibetan plateau. And a scientist in Quebec has said, whether in Canada is cold or not in winter is dependent on the climate of Tibet. Because the jet stream over Tibet affects the climate all the way to Latin America and North America. So today, do we feel the chill? Little bit? Is the chill coming from the mountains of Tibet? And Tibet is not just an issue of 6 million Tibetans. There are many countries who are negotiating a free trade deal with China. You must have free trade deal with China, of course. But you should not give free pass on human rights. Because when you do a trade with Tibet, trade with China, you are also doing trade about the minerals of Tibet. You know why? Chinese phones are so cheap. Do you know why? Because 80% of lithium comes from Tibet in China. And lithium is used to make batteries in cell phones. Why is it so cheap? Because the Chinese companies, they extract lithium from the Tibetan mountains. They poison our land, they poison our air, they poison our water. They don't pay us anything for our lithium. And they put it in their cell phone and sell it to the whole world very cheaply and say Chinese products are cheap, obviously, because you didn't pay us. So each time you use a Chinese phone, you should know you are talking because you are using Tibetan lithium. So you are as guilty as the Chinese company and the Chinese government. Similarly, it's so unfair, this world is unfair because we are here to remind the international community. You know, everybody knows panda. Chinese government use panda diplomacy. They give one panda. There's a front page news saying Chinese government is donating us panda. But they don't know the panda is a Tibetan bear. Because it's lovely, cuddly, and friendly because it's a Tibetan bear. Everybody thinks panda is Chinese bear. It's not. Yes or no?
No.
Is panda ours?
Yes.
That's why it's lovely, friendly, and cuddly.